Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how to draw Goku from Dragon Ball Z. So first we're gonna go start with just the normal thing. We're gonna start by this side. We're gonna start by just drawing a right through a little bit of the middle. You're gonna draw a small, just a small dot. We're gonna turn it around and make it a 2. So I don't wanna, just wanna, yeah. So next is, you're gonna do that. Yeah, I think so. Yeah. It doesn't have to be straight, doesn't have to be perfect. Yeah. And now you're gonna do that. I think so. Well, why did I have to do this? And now I think I should go back right now, like really. Anyway, so after you do that, you are gonna, it doesn't need to be perfect, so you're gonna do that. So you're also gonna turn that to go that way. And you're also gonna do that to go to that. And now it also looks like I'm gonna do that move, so it's just straight upward. Yeah. And like that. Now I think we should draw small dot inside, just a small dot. We're gonna color it and just color it to make it more easier, because Goku Super Saiyan 3 is the one of the best. Now you're also gonna, I think you're gonna do that to go to there. Now, back there. Good. And, unfortunately, like that, I'll do that. Yeah, now, after I do that, I don't wanna take so many space, just want to do it nicely. Now I'll just draw that. Draw that like that. So that I might look angry or a little bit. Yeah. I'll draw that. Yeah. I think. Yeah. So, you'll also draw that. And now I think I should draw that. And I don't know, but I think that we should do this just to make the thing It mustn't look too sharp for me. You'll draw that down, and you'll also draw that up. Yeah, and I think that we should also draw that as the ear. I think that's the ear. Yeah. We'll draw another. Like the other side. I'll do that nicely. It doesn't look like Goku anyway. This is gonna take 21 minutes. No. So lazy, so tired. Well, I can do that Japanese technique. And I think the other side, it needs more of a S, like that, more of a S. And we're gonna do that, just like that. And we'll move on to the upside, the up, when we're going up. We'll just not sharpen that. Well, but, okay. You'll do that. Think we should draw that. Like that. And it won't actually look like Goku because I'm not that kind of good draw of Goku. But I'll also do that to go up there as high as you can. And I'll go back down as high as I can. And we'll also do that right back on the other side. Like that. Easy peasy. We'll also do that right through there. I'll take a break. I want to just take a break. Alright, let's just move on. It's gonna take 21 minutes, so yeah. I want to see how it's gonna look like. It doesn't have to be perfect, it doesn't have to look like really him. It doesn't have to look like that. Now you're gonna draw the top of that. I think you're gonna do that. And you're also gonna put that. Gonna put that. Yeah. Oh, look at his hair. Half cut Goku. We'll just draw that, and now we'll just put that right there, and we'll draw one left to go there. I think so. Now you'll also draw that to go down. You also draw that. Like that. Yeah, I think that one was a big mistake, actually. And that happened, like that. Super Saiyan 3 is a cool thingy, but I won't actually draw it full. Yep. And, all right, and it also looks like we're gonna draw that down. And on the other, we're gonna draw that to go to draw that, but just drawing hairlines over. It doesn't really have to be perfect, guys, for John. You're gonna draw these, the middle. You're also gonna draw that, to go to that. Also gonna draw that. Whoa, he looks red. Okay, we're gonna just draw, I think we're gonna just draw one line over there, first side. Okay, so I think we should start back, go back a little bit. You'll do that.
good.
Think like that. Okay, guys, so and after that, wait, is this still paused or is it, wow, 22 minutes? Anyway, I know that this takes time, but I had to do it. So now I think I should go this angle. To go to that angle, you're gonna draw this, to draw that, yeah. Super Saiyan, yeah. That's how you draw Goku. Sorry, yeah. Man, drawing is exhausting, but it's also fun. Okay, dokie dokie, 22 minute video. If you guys want to do a challenge, then the challenge is on. Look at that. Right, so yeah, well, that's there. Whew, I'm taking a break. Okay, so now let's move on to the next hand, because now I don't think a 22 minute thing will take a long time. And I think we should look at the thing and draw the R. We don't just draw the R, okay? Now you're gonna do that to the arm. You're also gonna do that one small. No, gonna do that.
Let me